The direction of airflow inside a computer is important to prevent components from overheating, thus may result in system failure. To test the direction of airflow, simply hold a piece of paper in front and rear of the fan, where you can feel and see its direction. In this video, we are testing the case front fans, a Thermalright CPU heatsink fans, and the rear case fan, all blowing in the same direction from the front to the rear.